The access to this house is very limited. Prior to the commencement of the roof, we had to come and prepare a ramp to take the debris of the upper roof and take it down this chute that we have fabricated, and then go across the other roof and into the driveway where our truck was going to be parked over there. As you can see, this is something that we do on roofs that have a very, very limited access or very hard access.